Hello and a warm welcome to the Bijlmer section of Amsterdam. We find ourselves here at the Johan Cruyff Arena. My name is Derek Ray and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. It's the Netherlands against the United States. Well, Derek, we're looking forward to this game. You can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Virgil van Dijk.
Here's the starting 11 for the Netherlands. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Nathan Ake in central defence. Davy Klaassen starts alongside Frenkie de Jong in the centre of midfield. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Here's how it looks for the United States.
Well, it'll be interesting to see how the wingers play today. Will they stay high and wide? Will they come in field and support the centre forward? And how deep will they come out of possession? They're going to be key to this formation.
And the contest begins. Advantage with them. Referee says play on. Tyler Adams. And space for them here. Crossing opportunity. And after the cross, defensive action called for. Steven Bergwijn. Promising position this. Getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Brendan Aaronson. Wonderfully weighted pass. Well, the decision is offside and he's bound to be a bit disappointed.
Well, he's actually made his run before his teammate had control of the ball, and that's why it's offside.
Well, very few would argue the point that Memphis Depay can be a real game changer. What are you looking forward to seeing from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
And the verdict of the officials is offside.
Well, he just gets caught ball watching here. Needs to be more alive. Work harder to keep onside and be ready for the chance.
Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. Klaassen. Well, not the best clearance. And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. This to open the scoring here. And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned it.
Well, here it is. chances again. The keeper tries to read the penalty, but in the end, he just makes no effort whatsoever. That's a strange decision.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Number 10, Memphis.
Really good attacking play. Well, possibilities in the centre. Just the challenge that was required. Big chance to get them on toes. Oh, fine stop. Going short. And Pulisic has it. McKenny. Well, unable to direct it on the target, and a goal kick to come. Klassen. Flint. Do they mean business on this occasion? And not an effort that will live long in the memory.
Well, the defenders will be relieved because that was a good chance. From that sort of distance, he should really be hitting the target. It was a really poor attempt in the end.
Klassen. Well, wide by a hair's breadth. Almost had it where he wanted it. Weston McKennie. And scope for them to produce something exciting. And the cross goes in. Well, at one point on its flight, I wondered if the keeper would have difficulties, but no problems at the end. Klassen. Well, spot on with that challenge. McKennie. It needs an accurate cross. Good bit of pressing, determined defending. And deciding to go short with this one. And Pulisic has it. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Splendid defending. Trying to pick out a teammate. And the ball back with the US now. And Pulisic has it. Well, they get themselves level here. And it's in! All square again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, here's the goal again, and what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. And he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Ake. Here's Berghuis. Fine cross into the middle. And still dangerous. Well, nothing untoward happened. Strong play here. And since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Timothy Weah has given it straight to the opposition. Good visualization and execution. Foul it is then, and the referee will go back now to the earlier incident. Yellow card it is, from a long way out and just wide of a target. Goal kick.
Well, I think the goalkeeper had it covered, but it was a decent effort though.
given the ball away. Oh, great vision. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart it. Steven Berghaus. Creative look about this. Cross could be useful. Ah, goalkeeper's ball. Not the best of crosses, really, was it? Pulisic. Chance to finish. Oh, and a wonderful stop. But now we see that the offside flag has gone up. Dumfries. I don't think he'll be proud of that challenge, and it's left to the referee to decide what happens next. And it is red. He's been given his marching orders.
Well, it's a definite red. He's put his team under a lot of pressure now.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Pulisic. Richards. McKennie, still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. De Jong. Depay. Must take the lead here.
Just look at this. That's why we like this game, Derek. That's a great bit of skill. Just sensational.
They kick off again. 2-1 the current state of affairs.
Nummer 7, Steven Bergwijn.
Weston McKennie. It's Weah on the ball. At times they make passing look easy. Well, honestly, I didn't mean to jinx them. Just wasn't a very good pass, finally. Dumfries. Couldn't keep it. Well, getting the ball forward. Gives it a go! His body on the line, and the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Berghaus, and it's with Dumfries. De Jong and Blint. Well, possibilities in the center. Klaassen. Well, trying to place it, but without any great success.
Well, maybe went for the wrong technique. If he'd have hit it with power, he may have got a better result. That's a poor effort, really.
Well, great read there to intercept. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And 3 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. And a throw-in for the United States. And Pulisic has it. Just the challenge that was required. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, Memphis Depay, one man who certainly made his mark on the game in the first half. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, he had a good all-round game in that first half and scored a well-taken penalty. I expect we'll see him contribute even more in the second half.
So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. And a chance to whip it in here. Untidy on the ball. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Ake. Van Dijk with it. Timber. It's with Berghaus. Memphis Depay! And missing the chance to give them a bit of breathing space.
Well, that should have made it more comfortable, shouldn't it? But it's a wasted opportunity.
Good work from the Netherlands to win back possession. And strong play here. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Time for the change now.
Nummer 20, Timothy Weah. Daarvoor in de plaats komt nummer 6, Moussa.
Dumfries. Timber. Berghaus. Van Dijk with it. Yuri and Timber. Ake. Now with De Jong. Mastery of the passing game. Depay. Decent position. Well, no pressure on the keeper. Poor cross. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. The United States have it back now. Getting forward. Pulisic. And the flag does go up. Must have been tight. Daley Blint. Good looking pass. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Depay. Now with De Jong. A Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Dest. Well, keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. Yuri and Timber. And it's with Dumfries. Virgil van Dijk. Ake. Ake. De Jong. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. An advantage with them. Referee says play on. Well, we saw what was going through the mind of the referee, but in the end, she says free kick. Not the pass he had in mind. Challenge, free kick here. And in the perfect position to read it. Yunus Musa. Well, they want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth. Pulisic. Just over the bar, albeit narrowly. Virgil van Dijk. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. 20 minutes remaining. Oh, wonderful bit of skill.
So well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike. So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Played nicely. Pulisic.
Attentie voor bezoekers in de vakken aan de noordzijde. Door een defect in de riolering moet u een bezoek brengen aan het aangrenzende vak.
Van Dijk with it. Berghuis. Virgil van Dijk. Ake has it. Moving into the advanced position. And let's give credit to the defending. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Terrific pass. And Pulisic has it. Real chance. There it is! A goal to reduce the arrears and give them hope that they can turn this round.
Well, let's take another look. And I'm not sure what the keeper was thinking there. Just look at his position. He made it far too easy for him to score.
Weston McKennie.
And the ball is moving again. 3-2. Virgil van Dijk. Now De Ligt. Can they make one of these passes count? Berghuis. And a crucial intervention inside the box. So almost at full time, and the home side on course to eke out a narrow win. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, their attacking play has been excellent today. However, by throwing so many players forward, they've looked vulnerable at the back, which is why this will be a nervy finish. They just need to hold on here.
Real chance! And he's certainly in the mood for his second.
Well, he's certainly looking a threat. He looks so sharp today.
And a short corner, let's see. Well, a corner right on the back of the last one. Short corner it is. And the cross goes in. Not really the ideal clearance. This could be the equaliser. But no! When your goalkeeper comes up with a save like that late in the game, you have cause to be thankful.
Well, that could be a key moment. They have to take those sort of chances. They won't get too many more, but let's credit the goalkeeper.
Dumfries. We might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes to go, and just one goal between them. And he's made headway.
Just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
So
the current scoreline, 4-2.
Number 10, Memphis Depay.
De Jong. This looks threatening. And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. Played over. And the goalkeeper really exuding confidence. De Jong. Here's Berghaus. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 3 minutes to be added on. Able to deal with the threat. Could be! And just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Weston McKennie. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Christian Pulisic has lost it. And there's the full-time whistle. A most acceptable outcome from a Netherlands point of view. They've won the game. Stuart, how about your assessment?
Well, Derek, it was fairly comfortable in the end because they were tactically superior, had better individuals, and were always a threat going forward. It was a really good performance and a good result as well.
All in all, sensational stuff from Memphis Depay. Really hit the high notes in this one.
Well, what more could you ask for? His build-up play was clever, his movement was dynamic, and he scored a couple of goals. What a player he is.
This to open the scoring here. And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him. Big chance to get them on terms. Oh, fine stop. mean business on this occasion. And not an effort that will live long in the memory.
Well, the defenders will be relieved because that was a good shot from that sort of distance. He should really be.
Klassen. Well, wide by a hair's breadth. Almost had it where he wanted it.
I think the goalkeeper had it covered, but it...
And it is red. He's been given his marching orders.
Well, it's a definite red.